In this video, I wanted to talk a little bit about what is changing on the CISSP exam on June 1st, 2022. If you're taking the CISSP exam before June 1st, then you have the 100 to 150 questions. You have 3 hours, 25 of the questions are better questions, meaning they don't count against your score. It's just something ISC Squared is using to gauge how good future exam questions are. And those 25 better questions will be somewhere in the first 100. You have no clue which questions are better questions, and assuming you go all the way to question 150 on the old version of the exam, you have at least 72 seconds per question. Now, after June 1st, you're going to get between 125 and 175 questions. So they add 25 questions more. You now have 4 hours for the exam, and the place that they're adding the questions is in the beta questions. Those are the ones that don't count towards your score. Now, those 50 beta questions are still going to be in the first portion of the test. So in the first 125 questions, 50 will be beta questions. Because you have that hour extra, that means on average, assuming you get the full 175 questions, you have 82 seconds per question. So 10 seconds more at least per question. Now, if you only go to 125 questions, you actually have 115 seconds for every single question. So in my mind, it is probably a good thing because many students struggle with time management. They don't have enough time to answer the questions. But it also means you get 25 questions more, meaning there's going to be more mental exhaust. So if you don't know already how to deal with that, how you can keep braining in hour 3 or all the way up to hour 4, that's something you need to work on in your studying. And remember, it is only the questions on the exam and the time allotted that changes. The curriculum does not change, the domain weight does not change, the beta questions don't count towards your overall score, you have no clue which questions are the beta questions, it's not the first 25 or 50. They're randomly dispersed in the first 100 on the old test and 125 on the new test. The exam is still a CAT exam. And remember, the CAT exam is where, when you get a question right, you get a slightly harder question. If you get a question wrong, you get a slightly easier question. So to ensure that you get harder and harder questions, because they're worth more points, you want to spend more time on the first 10, maybe 20 questions. Because if you answer slightly more of those right than you would have if you spent less time, then you're going to get questions that are worth more points. And since you need a certain amount of points to pass the exam, the higher point questions you answer, the sooner you're going to pass. With both exams, you can still take breaks. It is still in person in a test center. Everything else is the same except the questions and the duration. If I was taking the exam now, I would probably be happy with this change. Really only because I have more time to answer each question. The fact that it is a 3 or 4 hour test has not really been an issue for me when I am doing exams. But if it is for you, you need to find a way where you can reset your mind and continue to answer questions with short breaks. That can be meditating or getting some caffeine or some sugar or whatever works for you. But if you're going to hit that mental roadblock at some point, you need to find a way to deal with it. Thank you for being here, and I hope I have answered some of the questions you had in regards to the changes for the 2022 CISSP exam. Have a wonderful day.